नावीदितमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति
capture like this here.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to our channel, Jaguar. My name's Jaguar Treya.
My name's Jaguar.
And today is another day of yoga. We started on International Yoga Day, and this is the second day. On International Yoga Day, which was our first day, we talked about the importance of yoga and how it helps your mind. And this day, day two, we're going to be doing some yogas. Are you ready to call Mum?
Yeah.
Mum, it's another yoga day, day two.
Okay, girls, how are you today? Morning.
Good.
Good. How are you today?
Good.
Okay, so... are you excited to learn some yoga?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so you know what is the importance of yoga?
Yeah.
What is that?
It helps your brain and it helps you focus on your breathing.
Breathing, yeah. That is the main difference between yoga and exercise is you give more awareness to your breathing when you are moving each moment. Yeah. And also always the yoga adapts with the meditation and pranayama.
Yeah.
Because meditation calms down the
brain
and the pranayama
helps you
clear off your breathing. And so those both attention is very important in yoga, so you will add up those as well.
Yes.
So because there is something for you yoga today.
Okay
Bhima.
Okay.
All right, do you want to sit down before doing this so we can do some meditation and little bit of pranayama and then we will start this yoga?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Sit down. Okay. All right. Sit down. Beside, I'm not blocking. You're not blocking as well. Okay. Then stretch your hands. Yeah. And then hold like this.
Mm-hmm.
I will tell you later the meaning of this and how this is important to concentrate your brain. Okay. These all are pressing points. I will come to that later on. Okay.
I thought that's
Just do that. Okay. And okay, and if you are comfortable and ease, you can stretch like that, or if your arms is too long, you can keep like this. Okay. Okay. Then three times home.
Yeah.
Okay. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Okay, use yourself and say namaskar to the viewers.
Namaskar.
Okay, do you remember the prayer I have taught you before yoga?
Sahana.
Okay, you put the namaskar position and then start together.
Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahana Bhunatu Sahaviryam Karavavahai
Navidita-mastu Ma Vit-vishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
What
forever.
For everything.
Forever.
We're going to learn the meaning of it. I know that the whole meaning, you know it, okay?
Yeah.
We're saying that
maybe
not only everybody, not on the earth, every creature has to be friendly, happy, and peaceful.
Astronauts also?
Everybody.
What? In the space?
Yeah, everything. In the space, inside the space, and under the ground, everywhere, everybody has to be peace. That's for the meaning. But exact word by word meaning, we will learn by next class.
By next class.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, from last 1 week, you have learned about your Om Shanti. One, okay, Sahana Vavatu, that's good. And you have learned about your breathing is important.
Mm-hmm.
And you learn about your see, your mindset is important to do the yoga as well.
Yeah.
That you bring out with you with doing
mm-hmm.
your womb. Okay. Mm-hmm. And then now we are going to start your pranayama.
So we're going to be doing 10 breaths of pranayama now, right?
Yeah,
we are going to practice only initial steps of pranayama. In a view that we are going to learn it properly.
Yeah.
Okay. But before that, you need to, the techniques, how do you do the pranayama means you breathe from one nostril and then leave the air in the, from the nostril.
Yeah.
That is the first technique. Are you okay? Can you use some time to settle?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me know when you settle so I can.
Yeah, perfect.
That's good. Okay. So, did I not say that? Bimkuti? Did I not say that? How you will put, close these ones. There's three ones. Close it. They don't have any job. Okay. Only these two.
And when you're breathing?
Yeah, you close it, not like this, yeah? Not covering your face, okay? You just put that down.
No, like,
half
not
down.
Half down.
Half down, and then do that. And if you're not working like that, if you want to keep like that, you can do it. Now can we count? Yeah. That is like a warm up. Now you can count. Okay. First, press your with thumb your from your nine.
Mm-hmm.
Thumb nail.
Mm-hmm.
Press this nozzle.
It's a thumb.
Thumb. Yeah.
Yes.
Just press it. And then breathe in and count five. Yeah. Out. One, two, three, like 10. Okay, why can't you both observe, notice? Both of you notice and then you can do the same. Yeah?
Yeah, that's actually quite good,
Yvonne. Yeah, very good. You're a wee yogi, no? Oh my goodness.
That's actually very cool. And it also feels very weird.
Is it? That is one of the yoga asana, you know that? Yes, Nana. You're very strong, we can't do that. We must stand up straight and the hands sideways. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then just two or three breaths. Just ease yourself. Okay? Don't push. Okay? And now inhale and rise same time. Simultaneously you inhale. Jagitra?
Mm-hmm.
So, simultaneously you inhale and rise your hands. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay? Then exhale down yourself.
Okay.
Then inhale and raise your neck. And then exhale.
Push yourself back.
And then inhale. Then exhale. And try to hold. Here five times. Count five yourself. But breathe in five circles, okay? Out and relax. Then rise your hands, breathe in.
How can your face get big
and
when
then
you do
that? Okay.
Here.
Good, you want to do it yourself?
Yeah.
Can I watch how you're doing? Okay. I'm going to do it here, okay?
Yeah.
Just give some space for each of you. Okay.
Yeah.
You can again. Yeah. You come little bit forward. You also take it right? Because you're going to jump back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three.
Okay, now one, two, you can watch me, okay? Yeah. One, two, three, stand up.
I thought you were going to watch us.
One, two, three. Yeah. I'm going to tell you, okay?
Yeah.
When you hit in stand,
yeah.
Straight, mm-hmm. Your legs closer, mm-hmm. And then hand side by,
mm-hmm.
Okay? Now you need to keep your shoulders side by side, just roll it, and then just relax. Okay, yeah, and then now inhale, rise the hands up, both hands, Nana, I am holding the book, that's why one hand, okay, rise both hands, and then exhale, down, and then again inhale, look Bhima, look Mama, yeah, and then exhale, down, yeah, jump, backward. And what do you call?
And then you're
downward jump. Face dog. And then hold there. And then you count one time. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Two more to go. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Yeah?
Now
jump. Yeah. And then, yeah. And then inhale. And then rise, exhale. And then inhale. And then namaskar. Okay? That is the basic
one.
Surya.
Namaskaram.
But you need to practice your breathing with every movement, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to do one more time without mommy saying?
Yeah.
Salutations.
Yay.
But this one you will do,
yeah.
3 minutes.
Yeah.
Or you can do
cat.
10 minutes, five minutes. Okay. Yeah. Based on your yoga routine to start.
Whenever
you are starting the yoga.
I think 9 would be 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. Whenever you are starting yoga asanas,
yeah.
You always do this first.
Yes.
So it's like a warm up for
yeah,
any
because
exercise.
Because in gymnastics you have to stretch.
Yeah. This is also stretching.
Yeah.
And this this is also combining with lot of asanas.
Yes.
But I will tell you the names later.
Later.
Okay. So now what do you say?
Namaskar.
Namaste.
Namaste. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, comment down below what you find the easiest and the hardest trick. Subscribe. Hit the notification bell for day 2. For day 3 and watch day 1. Share this to anyone who wants to be peaceful, and we'll see you guys next time.